it's both there, Nick. Whining Jazz 101, where we are doing some groovy jazz in five different genres. You know, my wife, she tells me, you should look out for a number one. And what happened? I step in number two. too funny, huh? There you go. All right, seriously here, folks. This is a jazz rock segment. One of those things I really got into when I started getting into jazz rock. Return to Forever, Chick Corea's band, 1976. Name of album, Romantic Warrior. Name of tune, The Sorcerer. This sold a lot of albums for jazz genre. And very popular. I mean, when it came out, they just dug the dog poop out of it, is what I'm trying to say. So anyway, Al DiMeola on guitar just tears it up on electric guitar. Chick comes in with some really cool acoustic piano, nice medley of two genres, fusion, what have you, what to call it. Pardon me. And Lenny White on drums, and of course, Stanley Clarke on the bass. Very cool tune. Great quintessential version of jazz rock, I believe. So I will push the pause button. And just remind you, this is the fictitious radio station, I guess you could call it pseudo, what have you, KEPT, where the apt hang out, not the inept. And I am the epster. And what else? Dan is the epster. I'm just one of his weird things in his brain. Anyway, let's just dig the scene here at KEPT, best place to be in the universe. You okay? It's fine. I'm fine. Thank you. Thanks for caring.